as you can see, nice comfortable seating. Every chair comes equipped with a tray table, so you can work with your laptop, cup holder for your coffee or whatever drink in the morning. So it's, you know, pretty comfortable working environment.
Many Surrey and Langley residents commute to downtown Vancouver and back 5 times a week. Wouldn't it be nice to put your feet up and let someone else do the driving?
7:25 a.m. in Langley, and that will get you to the first stop in Vancouver at 8:35.
We're two friends that, out of frustration of commuting, realized that there could be a better way. So we created Pacific Commuter for environmental cost saving and have some fun while commuting.
We've got a kitchen in the back too, right? So we've got a microwave.
There's free Wi-Fi, leather chairs. The more I can work and get some stuff done on the bus, the more time I get to spend with my family.
My favorite car is when it comes with a driver.
And yeah,
I think it's
sure,
better because now we can go make a coffee.
People who don't live in Langley will look at this as a place to come and a place to live, because the commute has now been taken out of the equation.
I'm watching my clock here, awesome. I'm telling you.
I took a ride on the bus and I thought it was a great ride, comfortable, much nicer than having to drive into town and deal with the traffic.
If I worked in downtown Vancouver, I'd be one of the first ones signing up, and I think I'd want the front seat.
Check out the website for a 1 week free trial. I'm Leah Bolton with JoytvNews.